Ah, it is now April. Spring is starting, the flowers are blooming, the sun is shining.
Nigga, what the fuck?
But I can't even go out and enjoy it because of this fucking global pandemic. And the most unbearable shit-tards to have ever exist have made their return strictly to piss us off. Yes, I'm talking about these damn TikTok thoughts. Yo, Megan, what the fuck have you done, man? Can't you see you're causing all these females to act up?
No clue, shorty, bro. When the money talks, what is there to say?
Bugs, insects, creepy crawlers.
Fucking Saitama spawns.
Nobody likes them unless you're weirdo. I especially don't like them. When I see an anthill, I stomp the shit out of that bitch. No survivors, bitch. This is why I decided to tell you guys my most hated bugs from least to most acceptable for complete world extermination. We start with moths. Now moths wouldn't even be mentioned if they didn't somehow make it into my fucking house. There'd really be too many occasions where I go and take out the trash the night before and a moth somehow sneaks in. They'd be for real catching me off guard too. Like I'd just be chilling on the couch or some shit and a fucking moth just rises to the ceiling for the light taking up my fucking light energy. Like bitch, I don't see your name under the light bill, you either pay up or fuck off. Spiders are next. Even though Spider-Man is my favorite superhero, I still think spiders are ass. I have spiders high up close to least deserving because spiders don't really bug me all that much, but when they are in need to be put out of commission, they do fight back or run away, which really scares the ass off my back when I cannot find them but I know that they're still near. Next we got fruit flies. Oh god, these flying tumors were made to piss me off. The great thing about them is that they're super easy to prevent. But I swear, these motherfuckers just be spawning out of nowhere, and for some reason, it's like they're everywhere at once when they appear. And putting them in the grave is like a full-time job. You might as well just burn the damn house down. Then there are bees. I don't have a problem with bees myself. Most of the time, they're actually just doing their job. But sometimes, they get a little too comfortable and set up shop where they're forced to be dealt with.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
And their ability to sting is like actually lethal to anyone allergic. Sure, they get capped at the end and stinging is the last thing they want to do, but that doesn't offend the fact that they can actually put someone in a hospital. And next we have cockroaches. These fuckers don't die.
I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
Next we have mosquitoes. They're literally fighting cancer. They're known for spreading diseases and causing death to humanity, but if they aren't doing that, they give you a fucking excruciating rash that is a pain to deal with. A pro about them is that they're super easy to put in the grave, but when you notice that they're even on you, the damage has already been done because you hardly even notice that they're even on you.
Oh!
You got too much dip on your chip!
Then we have flies. Now when I went on my trip to Africa to visit the fam, they for real pissed me off the most. I was considering never returning because of how much trouble they gave me. These guys are always flying on my face and near my ears, invading my bubble. That shit,
back the fuck up.
I constantly finding myself hitting the milli rock to get these fiends to shoot. They also be hopping on my food and destroying my appetite. And unlike American flies, in Africa, they're not only harder to kill because they're fast as shit, but they're also big as shit. So when you murder them, if you murder them actually, they leave a huge ass mess on your hands and walls. Long story short, these headache producing ass wipes are in desperate need of being dano snapped. Lastly, we have wasps. I'm including hornets and yellow jackets, all them ugly ass critters. These are my mortal enemies. Also one of my biggest fears. These little gremlins don't do shit but terrorize the human race for absolutely no reason. These have to be the biggest dickheads to ever inhabit the earth. And unlike bees, these fucking demons can sting constantly without any consequences. Just knowing that getting swarmed by these evil creatures can put you under the dirt is enough to give me a panic attack whenever I come near a nest. And the fact that they set up shops strictly on houses, at least where I live, makes these pricks forced to be dealt with. I truly believe wasps come from a satanic ritual gone wrong and released into the public to produce havoc and chaos. They deserve to be decapitated and obliterated at all costs. The only bug I can tolerate is butterflies. Butterflies get a complete pass from world extinction. I'm always blown away by their cool ass looks and shit. Like, butterflies are fire. In conclusion, all bugs are a menace to society and deserve to be murked. Good day and good night.